Order, and I will have Mexico pay for that wall.
Now, candidate, you understand it's not just Mexican people who are going to have a problem with this wall of yours. It's everyone who loves the idea of America. Like the Irish, for example. Or the French. Or the Brazilians. Everyone who loves the idea of America. Everyone who believes what they read at the foot of the bottom of the Statue of Liberty. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses, yearning to breathe. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses, yearning to breathe free.
If I win, they're going back.
All of them? I mean, all of us?
If I win, they're going back.
Now, candidate, you're going to make a lot of people very upset around here.